If y'all ever want to create a whip shading brush, just click on the brush, go to technical pen, duplicate that brush, click on the brush and go to stroke pad, write down on the property spacing, slide over to at least 60-70% till you see the dot method. Then you see now as we pull, we've got dots like whip shading.